Bessie Nia. Quite a beauty, isn't she?
Get to the point.
I know what happened in Vima. How Nima died. Are you brave enough to hear the truth?
I want to know everything.
We saw no one at the beach that day. No Nima, no child. They had escaped. Or so we thought. Until we heard a cry. It was coming from a ship, wrecked on the shore. The soft, an unmistakable cry of a child.
Del Pidios.
There was nowhere to run. Nima tried to resist, but it was futile. The baby was all that remained.
Find Amorgis!
I'm sure he would expect you to try.
What do you want from me?
Our stories are written by a rare few who have the power to shape them. It's not every day I can speak to someone like you. There are no absolutes, Alexios. Not even with tainted ones. You are fireborn with the potential to destroy, but also to warm, to cast a light in the dark.
Warmth you've tried to destroy.
People die, Alexios. Eventually we'll all be forgotten, fading away like a distant dream. Our actions, however, if they're meaningful, will be remembered. Tell me, what do you want to be remembered for?
To be remembered as someone who never backed down from a fight, even if the odds were against them.
Insights. Such wonderful insight. Thank you. And now we must part. The question is, will you allow me to live with my life?
I can't let you live. Not now, not ever.
We are what we choose. I will live and die by my choices. Know this, you cannot stop the Order. Even in our deaths, we live on. We are everywhere, now and in the future. It was a pleasure to meet you, Alexios.
Nima, Elpidios, I'm sorry.